The Maryland NAACP and the ACLU are suing Talbot County over the Talbot County Boys State. The statue currently sits right in front of the county courthouse. According to the lawsuit, the NAACP calls the statue both unconstitutional and illegal under federal and state laws. Now, back in August, Talbot County Council members voted 3-2 to keep that statue where it is. Oddly enough, the statue stands directly across from the abolitionist statue in Frederick County of the native Frederick Douglass.